everybody, and welcome back to some Ark Survival Evolved with Dave, and we have Jag with us. There they are. And we've advanced a bit since you last saw us, so hopefully you like it. So we got a saddle for the bird, so now I have a bird, and we had some issues. Dave is actually not in the tribe, and neither is Jag, it's just me, because reasons.
Dave, how much are you
and reasons. And, yeah, so we'll just play.
I have...
Come along.
161 hide if you want.
We're trying to get into the metal era here.
You both got metal pickaxes there, I was waiting.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm outside my house. Where are you?
There you are.
I don't see you.
Wait, so what are you trying to make?
Oh, there you are. That's my track, Mal's in the distance behind you.
Jesus.
He sucks. He'll catch up eventually.
Okay, here's your pickaxe.
Okay, so when you're ready, I need to show you something, so you'll need to have your boat ready to go.
There you go, you can have that as well. Right, so, I'll put him back and I'll get the boat ready. Put a couple of chests on it, you say?
Yeah. And maybe a fire if you want, I don't know, it's your choice. I'm gonna put some foundations on mine so that I can, like, build on it in the future.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a podium for my bird. Damn it.
Did you just put normal foundations on this shirt top of the bowl?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you move your anky to like a corner because it's kind of in the way?
Yeah, I'll be with you. I'll come over now.
Goodbye, rubbish old thing. Okay. So, let's create about... what do I need now? Wood! Wood! I just got a ton of wood. 100. I say I need about 6. Thank you.
Want a bit more?
Oh, it's fine. No, it doesn't matter. See, that's why you need the saddle. Did you build a... Oh, wait, no, you need a hide, don't you?
I forgot. I need tons of
hide.
Oh, okay, he has a hide, so...
I have 161.
Your Anki's still following you, just saying. Or? Your Anki's still following you.
Yeah, you poker.
Those two are still stuck there.
Because I have 161.
Close, I think we need about 50.
This is my raft, right?
Yeah, the one next to the main base.
Alright, I'm going back to some of the hide.
Change the name. Let's do... this keyboard's gonna kill me one day. It's not even the keyboard, it's just a game. Oh, it's working! Oh, no, it's not. Oh, I had to have 2 S's. Okay, beast, the metallic beast. You'll see why later, folks. Okay.
Somehow I have 3 dodo eggs on me.
Maybe you pick them up from our dodo?
I don't know, but... Okay, I'm coming back down to...
How far off can this thing go?
Where is everyone? I'll give you the hide. The ones I've got. So
okay. That's mostly straight. Oh, that works perfectly. I need three. Oh. I need an like 300 wood if anyone has it. Can I have like 300 wood?
No, I don't have that much.
Or 200. Do you have 200?
I don't know if I've got that much.
I mean, I already have a metal pick, but I'll take it.
Lol.
I have a shiny red metal pick.
Red? How did it make it red? Oh wait, I meant to build the cooking pot. Where is it? A bunch of stone, thatch and wood. Okay, stone.
Yeah, we need 60 hide, sort of thing.
I wish I had a metal axe, it'd be so great. And a pike.
We could make them if we don't get the saddle for the ankler.
Yeah, but not for all of us. It doesn't matter, I'm gonna go on a metal expedition like in a minute and you're gonna come with me. Cause I wanna show you something.
Yeah. I'm just getting a couple of chests built with a bow.
What do you need for the flyer saddle?
You need chitin and stuff. Thatch. Wow, level up. Continuing on weight.
As I'm just running around the beach, there's so many people just unconscious.
I know. Because it's not PvP, so... More wood. One more. Well, that was good timing. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Get a few of these. Oh, by the way, Dave, when I was up on the getting metal, there was a raptor up there. I don't know what level. It looked like it was about to die, but if it's still alive, do you want to give it a chance to tame?
Yeah.
Because
well,
I know you
well,
said
I
you
wanna get, we need to get
yeah, you said you wanted a raptor.
Yeah, there should be a raptor saddle in the trike, in your trike.
In my trike? I'll take a look and see, but I'm not sure. So many stones here.
Yeah, I got, I think it was 30 odd raptor the other day.
30?
It chased after me, I used a bow on it and just slingshotted the rest.
I thought you meant 30 raptors, but you meant a level 30, okay.
A level 30.
Yeah, 30 raptors, jeez, you were busy.
I wish, yeah.
Oh, my raptor almost got
I had a level 55 raptor, no, 65 raptor on my PvP server that YouTube doesn't know, but it died because I hadn't been on that server for like a few days.
Totally bad thing with PvP, everyone just kills your dinos. It's really annoying.
Yeah.
It takes like an hour to tame.
But the weird thing is, they didn't break into my base. My base was not even damaged, so I don't know where my dinos went. And I had shotguns and stuff, and I could have sworn I fell asleep in my base. I don't know. So weird.
Yeah, but sometimes when you fall asleep in your base, your body
you fall out.
Underneath the foundation.
Yeah.
For example, really I see someone's body as I'm on the beach underneath someone's house.
Mm-hmm. Yep, have some. Oh wait, what do I need to make? Storage box, don't have it. Where are you, storage box?
If I get the materials for the flyer saddle, can one of you guys make me one?
I can't, he can though.
What's that?
If I get the materials for the saddle for the flyer thing.
Yeah, you get the materials, and if I've got it open, I'll make it for you.
I want one more. What do I need for it? Oh, flint. When you get that Anki going... Oh, I got two metal, that's sweet. When you get that Anki going, it'll be great. So much flint. Well, flint days. Why do I need flint? I'm being such an idiot.
Well.
Yeah, and that'll be good. And then we can make loads of spark powder. And with all the charcoal we have, we can make a nuclear bomb.
Okay, I'm getting out of here. I'm in a swamp and now I'm scared.
I can make long barrel rifles at the moment, if we get the material.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sweet. Wait. Okay, I might stop at wait now. I kind of want to go 300, but that's like 5 more levels. Wait, I'm level 16. Yes, I can get the green airdrops. Woo! Have to be a specific number. Thirty. Cool.
Oh, we go on me boat.
Wait, Ham, wait there, I'm just coming. Don't go anywhere, I'm just coming. Oh, I'm so slow. I need to show you to the mountain where I go. Oh yeah, and Jag, the new one, as you can see, when he spawned, he... Oh, I'm talking to YouTube, by the way. When he spawned, he found these, and he claimed them. He got a lot there. Got a bird and stuff.
I can't level 50.
No need to boast.
Level 50 cannon.
Wait, wasn't it level like 55?
58, I think, no.
Wait, it went down.
Level 20 raptor with a saddle.
What the? Can it not go? You're actually kidding me? Are you kidding me? They must be kidding me. They're not kidding me. Thatch. Really? Thatch? Of all the things? Does anyone have two thatch on them?
Yeah.
If you have a metal
can I have two
go.
Thatch?
You get so much.
I can't get on your boat, that's quite funny.
Yeah, you can't go on your me boat.
Yeah, I can get on your boat with my flyer. Oh, okay, you're on my boat. You know you can hide your sail. Okay, actually, I'll go on your boat.
Okay, I
have... Yeah, two thatch. Thank you.
So how much hide do you need for
how do you get rid of this sail line?
You click hold E on your boat and you can click hide sail.
Oh, there we go.
How many pieces of hide did I give you? Omega? Like 165, right?
Might you need it back?
No, I've just got 100 more, sir.
Oh, then we've got enough for the Anki.
I'm back.
Oh, it's like ice skating this, controlling this boat.
What the? Oh, your boat just came into me. I was like,
yeah.
I was like, what the hell is this? Oh, I won't be able to get a wall on there, but oh well. Oh yeah. Before we go, I just need to do something. I'm just gonna close this gate so no dinos get in. Wait, actually, I might take the trike. I might take my trike with me.
Yeah, I only need 60 hide for the anky thingy.
Put down the roof. Oops. Your piping in this house is kinda cool. Really starving again. I'm just putting away all my food I don't need, and not food stuff.
Could you bring over 200 fiber?
Yeah, sure.
Right, so I'll just run.
No, I've got it. I've already got it. I'm coming out. I've already
got it.
Yeah. I'm just checking. I have nothing that will weigh me down. Nope. All good. Should I take my trike, do you think?
Well, we need it.
Maybe. Wait, where are you? I'm at your boat with the 200 fiber.
Okay. Yeah, I can see you.
I'll drop it on the floor.
No, yeah, I'll just put it in one of these cases,
I'm actually gonna bring my trike, so yeah. He can be like help, so I don't have to do as many trips up and down the mountain with the metal.
Yeah, you can just load him up.
Yeah, he doesn't have anything weighing him down, does he? Nope. Oh, if you had an Anki saddle, you can use that to get loads of metal.
That's what I was thinking. Save the pickaxes for a little bit.
But also you'll get more than you would with the pickaxe.
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
Come on. Just need 60 hide.
Oh, let's just leave it.
Yeah. Wait. We'll go then.
Oh, can you make wooden ramps?
Yeah.
Oh, can you make me like three, please? I'll get some wood.
Got the wood.
I'm gonna get some wood.
How many did you want? Three, did you say?
How much is that wood? Like, how much wood is that?
It's 60 wood per ramp, so that'll be, what, 180?
Yeah, I'll get 180 wood. Shan't be long. Because I can't get anything on the... Yeah?
Yeah, I know what you mean. You need the ramp to get on dinosaur on your boat.
Hello, how you doing?
Hello, who's this? Oh, hi, Jack. You know you don't have to press B. Wait, is Jag in our... Can you check if Jag's in our group chat?
He left.
Why?
I don't know.
Strange. Can you... Oh no, you can't invite him. Oh, I'll just do it. I don't care if anyone sees stuff. I invited him. He's already got all his stuff dyed up in colours. How did he do that? Wait, how much?
He's using a mortar and pestle to get the paint, and if you, it's a lower, I think he'd get it painted
really?
Anyway.
I thought it was a cooking pot.
Oh, no, I think that's just food.
No, to make the dyes, I thought you needed a cooking pot.
No, I think it's a mortar and pestle.
I don't know. Oh, this is too heavy.
Well,
got your
well unless he found it somewhere.
Oh, did you join the group chat again? Jag?
Here you go, Dave.
It looks like it.
Okay. Why did you leave?
Oh, because I was just talking to my friend in TeamSpeak.
Oh,
okay. It was really light.
Wait, what did you make your colouring in, Jag?
Magic, bro.
No, was it,
cheers for that, I can't get
was it mortar and pestle? Like, he doesn't have a mortar and pestle. He found it,
I think.
No,
he doesn't.
I think he found it when he broke in. Oh my god, this bird is demented. I'm stuck in your wood. Mate, I'm stuck. Oh, there we are, thanks.
It was, cooking pot, but I don't know.
Yeah,
one.
But where's your cooking pot?
Oh, then? I can we make one of them.
Bird. Oh, I have all the wood, by the way. Where are you?
You need a cooking pot and
I have
a
one, yeah.
Water jar.
Yeah. Wait, no, you can use a water skin.
One of those,
two. One Anki saddle coming up.
Oh, cool. Where are you? You must be...
Just at my base.
Oh, at your base. Okay,
I
can you
have
make
a parasol
me the...
without a saddle because I found one randomly on the floor.
Can you make me one... Oh no, everyone has... Oh, can you make me a three ramps? I mean, at your base, I don't see where you are.
East.
I'm upstairs with the smithy.
Yeah, I'm upstairs as well.
You're
okay, I'm gonna put the wood in on the floor. Wait, I'm missing wood. That's not... Oh, for God's sake, I'm missing three wood.
How many did you say you wanted?
Three ramps.
Yeah.
Do you need anything else?
I've got you two.
What do you need? Wood.
This is what everyone else has built and...
Yeah, this would be wood.
Run. I'll go get some wood. I could have sworn I had
wait a minute. No, it's thatch. I've got thatch.
I'm on a
wait,
beach.
Do you have it or not?
Yeah, I'll have it now. Just okay. Making it now. I've got the thatch.
Wait, where did you spawn?
I'm upstairs, by the way, in your house. Where are you? No, I'm not. Oh, I was talking to Dave.
Yeah, but like...
We're at his base, Dave's base. We're gonna go on a metal expedition. You wanna come?
Right, you're upstairs.
Yeah. I was just doing that. There's someone
there
else
you
up
go.
Here with me. There's someone else up here with me.
Is there?
Yeah.
Someone's invaded.
Yeah.
Come look. It's not Jag.
What are you guys looking at? What?
That guy invaded. Isn't he terrible? My bird invaded his house. Can I have those three
friend.
Ramps,
he's
please?
He's stuck in a swamp. I'm
yep,
saving
there you go.
Wait, what's stuck in a swamp?
My friend.
Wait, is he on this server?
Yeah.
Invite him to the group chat.
We're in TeamSpeak, though.
Which one? Near us? Sorry.
Yeah, the one near us. One
you're gonna have to open one of these doors or I can get me Anki out.
Oh, right, sorry.
I'm coming. Oh, I'm a raptor.
There you are. Okay.
Yeah.
He finally makes himself useful.
We're not exactly near it. Where are you? On a beach?
Yes, my ramps are made.
Down the beach.
But it does shift a little bit, doesn't it?
Yeah.
On this server, when people are not on in ages, you can claim their dinos as well.
Yeah, I think that's what we could do, is just go around and claim everyone else's crap.
Okay, are you ready? Wait, what time is it? It is... No, it's nine. It's about to go dark.
Night time.
Oh, I might just do some stuff and leave this here ready to go. I'm gonna go and get some resources in case I need resources.
Okay, I'm on my way. I'm one more raptor. I'm getting a...
Wait, hang on. I wanna go with them. Wait, Jag, which way did you go? Opposite way to my base or to towards my base?
Opposite way.
Yeah, I'm coming as well.
I'm looking for my friend. He's stuck in a swamp and he's getting attacked by crocodiles and crap.
I'm flying. I don't see no raptor below me. I know where the swamp is though. I came over it.
So you're running down the beach, yeah?
Can I take
dead body.
Oh my gosh. Pink. I can claim that in 2 days. Wait, is it the same for everything? Yeah.
Okay, I'm up the swamp. I don't see you.
No! What are you doing, Anki? It's bleeding lagged out. It's lagging on me.
I know,
and
it's lagging
Anki
on
just
me
suddenly
as well.
Disappeared.
Did it actually? It
yeah,
could be
it
under
like
your boat.
Over the water.
It might be under your boat. Check under your boat.
Oh no, it's back on my boat now. It just like rubber banded on me.
Oh my god. If I were you, I would have been so angry if he suddenly disappeared.
I mean, I walk.
Okay, I'm at the swamp, Jag. Which part of it?
Move, Zach, move!
Oh, it's a T-Rex. Okay.
Yeah, he's not, don't worry, he can't betray you.
I know.
He did last time.
I know. Well, you betrayed me, actually. I looked in the log and you demolished everything. I'm not dumb.
No.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm not that mean anymore. That was on PvP. I take PvP seriously, okay?
Yeah. Well, we were in the same tribe.
No.
Where are you? No. Which part of it?
No.
I can come and help.
Help him.
Which part of it?
My raptor's asleep. Oh, God.
Which part? I can come and help.
As you first to come in.
Oh, I don't know where that... Okay. I'm flying, remember, so...
So go get loads of stimberries.
Wait. Oh, I'm bothered. Sorry. I'm holding a torch. Can you see me?
Group chat, voice chat thing. I can't see.
Okay, I'm flying up. Can you see me now?
Yeah. I'm not in their tribe. I'm in our own. Okay, so we all have different bases, basically.
I know, but you're gonna join our tribe, right?
Yeah. Maybe.
Okay.
Can I claim all my dinos?
Yeah. No one else is gonna go on your dinos. Oh my god, I never heard those crows before. Anyway, I'm gonna leave you.
Raptor's asleep. Come on, raptor.
I don't know where you are, so I'm just gonna leave you. If you hold a torch, that could help. I'm about to run out. Oh, I just ran out of stamina.
Oh, I can see people on the beach.
I forgot. Wait, real people. Living. Not sleeping.
I can see you flying above. You're flying above me, aren't you?
No, that's not me.
Oh no, it's just a player.
Get stimberries for us.
A player?
No, I thought it was that. Is it a raptor? No.
There's a dodo in the swamp. I can't believe he's still alive. Anyway, I'm gonna come back. Is there a player there? Hello?
Hello?
Is there a player there?
No, I thought it was, but I just missed it.
Oh wait,
didn't see
clearly. There's someone on a boat.
Oh, I can see you now, yeah.
Oh, you're on a boat. I'm gonna land on your boat. No! Oh, great, come back. Helm, wait there. I can't even get on your boat, never mind. Wait, Helm. Oh, I almost had it.
When this guy wakes up, I'll take you back to my house.
Come on,
wake up already.
Oh, come on, I had it. This is getting annoying.
Let's go find someone.
Is this amusing? No!
You keep glitching on it, then you're falling off again.
I'm on! Okay, I'm gonna land on your thing. Oh, do you? Okay,
oh, I see someone running around on the beach.
Oh yeah, I do.
Can you help me get my raptor back up, because he's unconscious?
Where is he?
Right down here.
God, I don't know what's wrong with this bow. It's just lagged like what?
He's almost dead.
Is he?
I'm starving as well, great.
Oh, stupid thing. Oh, okay, bye. Everyone get back. Oh, I got knocked out.
I'm dead.
I'm unconscious.
Mark killing you.
Can you come and help, seriously? We're gonna die, there's a snake there. At least save my bird.
Oh, snake.
Save my bird at least, please. Oh, I'm really unconscious.
I can't see it.
Okay, run.
I'm holding a torch.
I can see you.
Oh wait, you can't save my bird. You can't call it. Protect my bird. Protect my bird with your Anki. Your Anki's strong.
He put me to sleep instantly. Holy crap.
Yeah, same here. One shot.
He one-shotted me.
Yeah. Is that you standing over me?
Yeah.
You can't. Can you access my infantry or not?
No, you can't.
Yeah, I can.
Can you take stuff?
No, I can't. Thought I could. It looked like it could.
I'm almost awake.
Is he be on the boat? Yeah, from beyond there. Is my raptor alive? I doubt it.
I think it died.
I can't. Where is it?
Is it there?
Where was it? It's
It should be right sort of in front of me. I see my bird.
He's dead, just get the saddle and bring it back to me if you can.
Okay.
There's no raptor here.
There might be a bag, hang on, I'm about to wake up, I know exactly where it was.
Oh,
anyway. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Okay,
oh, help, snake, there's a snake! There's a snake! Where did you go? I'm gonna die! I died.
It appeared from nowhere.
Help! Don't let it kill my bird! Don't let it kill my bird! Don't let it kill my bird! Don't let it kill my bird!
No, it's tracking her. Don't, oh fuck, it's got me. It's tracking.
Don't let it kill my bird! No!
I'm knocked out.
Oh, I've lost my bird. I was about to wake up as well.
I don't think you've lost your bird.
Have I?
I turned around for a second because of that big bleeding yeti thing was walking towards us.
Well, you disappeared. I think
the yeti just killed it.
Behind the boat.
Did it? I hope it did. Wait, I have a boat.
Yeah, I think the yeti killed it.
I'm going to take my boat. And then I've got my trike on my boat, so I'm good.
Well, there goes my raptor. That was my only movement.
There goes my bird. That was my favourite movement.
Well, is your bird actually dead?
I don't know. I don't know.
If
what
he
you
hasn't said it's dead, I don't think it was.
Oh, no, it didn't. I've just beached my boat. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay, phew.
Yeah.
Is this trike?
Does your trike have any stim berries?
Oh, no. It doesn't have any berries apart from narco berries.
No.
So if it gets hungry, it's going to fall asleep.
A parasol might die.
As long as I can get my bird, I don't care because I actually had nothing of value on my actual body.
Wondering about. Is that your trike?
No.
You on your trike?
No, I'm on my boat and my trike's on my boat.
Did I get them with pickaxes,
Zach? I can hear something big wandering around.
Are you alive?
I'm alive. I'm just knocked out.
Oh, okay.
I don't care. I don't care if my parasol dies.
Oh, someone's around. Something's being attacked.
Oh, please say it's not my bird. Please say it's not my bird. It's not my bird. Don't worry, Dylan. It's not my bird.
No, it's not your bird.
Okay. That's reassuring.
Behind the boat.
I'm almost there.
No, it's made by a bleeding insect.
Oh. Well, I'm coming with my trike. I'm kind of almost there.
Mega arrows, or whatever they're called. Well,
what's your health? Are you looking dead?
Oh, I'm a tank.
Oh,
okay.
I'm pretty tankish, you know.
Okay, so I am kind of almost there.
Is this? No, there's a naked there.
Oh my god. How are you still alive?
Yeah, your bird's still alive.
Yay! I know, I haven't got death message yet.
And it took on 2 raptors, what?
Oh shit, there's a circle.
Oh, my bird's dead. Come on, get there faster.
Yeah.
Okay, I can see the swamp.
Yeah, who's on the boat?
I'm on a boat, moving. And I'm not
your
stopping
your bird might be
anyone.
Dead now, your circle's here.
Oh, is it attacking you?
It's attacking me and the bird.
Oh, no.
No, it's holding on. Well, I'm gonna need some assistance against this Sarko quickly.
There.
Oh, it's down.
What, the Sarko?
Got it. Yeah, got it.
Oh, you're alive. Okay. Is my bird still alive?
Did you get my gear, Zach?
Your bird should still be alive.
Really?
Okay, I'm actually just coming.
Can I have my metal pickaxe?
I kinda think I stopped a bit too early, but I don't care.
I'll have my torch out in a second.
Ooh, flint! Nice. Oh, hide. Spear's always good to have. Okay, let's go.
Oh, well, it killed a...
I see a torch.
Killed a
level. I see you.
Yeah.
Okay.
It killed... the circle went after the...
You can keep the other pickaxe.
Is my dead body still there?
No, but you've got 11 minutes till your backpack runs out.
Okay, well, I'm right here. Where are you? Turn on the torch.
Yeah, it just went out on me.
It's not finished.
I see it. No, that's not me. That's someone else.
No, yours is here.
Oh, cool.
I only just started.
Yay, thank you. Okay, getting on my bird. I'm leaving. Oh, wait, here's the bag of his raptor. Turn on your torch.
Yeah, can you get the raptor saddle?
Yeah, I can get your raptor saddle. Yeah, I got
your
raptor
saddle. Oh, you found the
raptor. I've got your raptor saddle. Okay, I've got your wrap set on, I'm coming.
I'm out of stamina, let me use him.
Woo, that was intense. Who I said was you so could use scared. My games,
eh? I'm out of stamina.
I hope I didn't beach my boat.
Starving, I need
oh
to
my god, what the hell?
There's a cave.
I've got
right
some
here,
prime. I've got some meat on me.
Where? Yeah, did you just say prime?
It's just down here.
Yeah, I've got prime meat.
Oh, I need wood. Oh, why do I need
I need to make
wood?
A campfire on my boat.
I have a campfire, I just don't have any wood to fuel my campfire. Okay. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, it's running away.
Oh, my hide pants are broken.
Here he is. There he is. This little wooden thing. Straight ahead.
Hey.
Not the massive one. No, not the that's...
Okay, there's a campfire on my boat, by the way.
Yeah, well, I don't think we're gonna make it back.
I am, I'm on my boat.
Yeah, but we need to be able to plan
on it. I need food. Berries, berries, berries. Have you got any food in your campfire, anyone?
No, not me, sorry. Okay, let's see if this moves.
No, I spiled. Flipping out the rock. Spiled quickly, don't want to prime meats.
Okay, I didn't beach my boat, so that's good news. Now I beach my boat. No, I didn't. Okay.
You can't even beach. I'm off. Can you beach here? I don't even know.
Yes, you. I think you can. Where are you, Dave? Oh, I'm
just on the way back. I'm cooking some meat. I need some meat, food.
I'm saying, but you can drive while you're cooking. See me? I'm on my boat.
I need food.
Yeah, I'm doing it now.
Do you like my fire? It looks so awesome. Come and do it. Come and drive next to me.
Kill something.
Can my boat just hiccuping?
Yeah, but don't go into me, otherwise my animals might glitch out and stuff. Just come right next to me. Okay, ready? Okay, I'm gonna go straight. Okay, keep coming.
I'm just gonna grab some food.
Okay.
Now it's cooked.
Like, come right behind me if you want, but just keep coming. So guys, that's the end of another video. We messed around with some boats, we went to a swamp and all died and got scared for no apparent reason. So next time we'll go on our metal exploration and we'll see you then. Bye.